Governor Polis signed an executive order easing restrictions for restaurants serving alcohol. The order allows owners to get a temporary permit to serve alcohol in areas within 1,000 feet of their business. That helps the restaurants expand their seating outside in order to bring in customers while still maintaining the social distancing. The order also allows for alcohol to be consumed on streets that have been shut down and converted to pedestrian use during the pandemic.